Hey guys, welcome to Cora Radar, your one-stop shop for tips and tricks in the digital world. Today we'll talk about how to fix an iPhone stuck in airplane mode. It can be frustrating when you swipe down to open the control center, tap the airplane mode icon to turn it off, but the screen doesn't respond. All you see is the airplane mode status icon stuck on after you're assured to turn it off. And the flight mode icon still keeps showing on the upper left corner on your iPhone. If you're struggling to fix the issue, we're here to show you how to turn off airplane mode stuck in iPhone. Before that, let's briefly figure out the cause. What causes your iPhone to be stuck in airplane mode? The common culprits can be narrowed down to minor software glitch, laggy system, network settings conflicts, corrupted SIM card, and outdated iOS software. Sometimes, it's possible that your iPhone gets stuck in airplane mode due to the hardware issues. For example, cracked screen, digitizer connector inside the phone going loose, water damage, and so on. Most often, you'd better take the phone to an Apple repair store to fix the hardware breakage. Now, follow me to try the troubleshooting ways to solve the software-related problems. Don't worry if you're a novice of digital devices or a new iPhone user. We'll introduce all the methods step by step to make it easy to fix an iPhone stuck in airplane mode. Besides, if you have any questions, write it down in the comment below and we'll reply to you within 24 hours. Turn off airplane mode on the Settings app. The usual way to toggle off airplane mode on an iPhone is to tap the icon on Control Center. If airplane mode won't shut off there, consider disabling this feature in the Settings app. Open the Settings app, locate the airplane mode option near the top of the Settings menu. Tap the button to turn it off. If your iPhone is still stuck in airplane mode, try Next. Do a force restart to refresh the device. Find your iPhone has always shown the airplane mode icon even after you've turned it off. Maybe the system is laggy and haven't updated the setting changes. To solve this problem, do a force restart to make the system energetic. If you're using an iPhone 8, iPhone 10, or later iPhone models, press and quickly release the volume up button. Press and quickly release the volume down button. Press and hold the side button until you see the Apple logo. If you're using an iPhone 7 or iPhone 7 Plus, press and hold both the volume down button and side button. Continue holding both buttons until you see the Apple logo. If you're using iPhone 6s or older iPhone models, press and hold both the home button and the sleep or wake button. Continue holding both buttons until you see the Apple logo. Feel free to try this trick again if you still get airplane mode stuck in iPhone. Remove the SIM card, then put it back. You might have already known that turning on airplane mode will cut down cellular connectivity. When you turn it off, there could be a conflict between the airplane mode and SIM card detecting. Such a conflict will often cause your iPhone to be stuck in flight mode. The good news is that it can be easily fixed by taking off the SIM card for a while and then put it back. Just give it a try and see if you get out of the airplane mode. Say, "Hey Siri, turn off airplane mode." Many users say that airplane mode won't turn off because the iPhone is locked or unavailable. They can neither wake up the control center nor enter the Settings app. So, how to turn off airplane mode on a locked iPhone? Try to ask Siri to do that. Keep pressing the power button to wake up Siri. Then, say, "Hey Siri, turn off airplane mode," to your iPhone. Now, see if it takes your iPhone off airplane mode. Reset network settings. This is another way to fix the network conflicts between airplane mode and other connections. You can do it right on the Settings app. Here's a reminder. Resetting network settings will remove your previously saved Wi-Fi passwords and networks, cellular settings, Bluetooth pairings and settings, and VPN and proxy settings. If you're fine with that, follow these steps. Open the Settings app. Find and tap General. Scroll all the way down and tap Transfer or Reset iPhone. Tap the Reset option. Now, select the option named Reset Network Settings. When asked, enter your passcode. Tap Reset Network Settings again to confirm. The process may take a few seconds. Once done, see if you manage to turn off flight mode stuck in iPhone. Reset all settings. In addition to the network connectivities, turning on and off airplane mode will also cause conflicts with other settings. If airplane mode gets stuck in iPhone after attempting the Reset Network Settings option, try to reset all settings. This step will reset all the settings to their default state, including the network settings, wallpaper, keyboard dictionary, location settings, Apple Pay cards, and so on. Here are the steps. Open the Settings app, find and tap General, scroll all the way down and tap Transfer or Reset iPhone. Tap the Reset option. Now, select the option named Reset All Settings. When asked, enter your passcode. Tap Reset All Settings again to confirm. The process may take a few seconds. Now, your iPhone should no longer get stuck on the airplane mode. Install the latest iOS software. If the iOS software your iPhone is running is old, many potential issues could happen. One of them is that the iPhone gets stuck in flight mode. As such, you should check for updates. This can be also easily done on the Settings app right on your device. Open the Settings app, tap on General, choose Software Update. Your iPhone will start checking if there's an update available. If there is, it'll prompt you to download and install an update to upgrade the iOS system. Just press the Download and Install option. Finish the on-screen instructions to trigger the update process to start. After the upgrade, now swipe down the Control Center. Tap the airplane mode icon and see if it turns off successfully. Put iPhone into recovery mode. If the iPhone airplane mode icon keeps staying on after attempting all these steps, it could indicate there is a more serious problem on your iPhone. Both software and hardware are possible. Before you head to the Apple Store, you can go into iPhone's recovery mode to eliminate the software-related problems first. It gives you update and restore options to troubleshoot these issues. We'll show you how to do that. Run iTunes or Finder on a Windows or macOS computer. Use a USB cable to connect your iPhone to the computer. Follow the on-screen instructions to enter recovery mode. For iPhone 8 and later models, press and quickly release the volume up button, then press and quickly release the volume down button. Finally, press and hold the side button until the recovery mode screen appears. For iPhone 7 and 7 Plus, press and hold the volume down button and the side button simultaneously until the recovery mode screen appears. For iPhone 6s and earlier models, press and hold the home button and the side or top button simultaneously until the recovery mode screen appears. After you get into this mode, go to the computer to make some clicks. In the iTunes or Finder window, you'll see the update and restore option. Choose the update option first. Click the update or restore option and wait for the process to complete. Wait 1 hour or more and the process will finish. After your iPhone restarts, swipe down to open the control center and see if you can disable the airplane mode. If the issue remains, just go into the recovery mode again by following the same instructions. As the update option doesn't work, go to click the restore option to factory reset your iPhone. This option means to wipe your device and make it a new phone. Just confirm you have backups or it doesn't matter to do a reset. And there you have it, folks. We've reached the end of our video on how to fix an iPhone that gets stuck on airplane mode. Thank you for watching, and we wish you the best of luck in getting your iPhone back to working condition. If you did, please consider liking and subscribing to our channel Cora Radar for more tech-related content. Until next time.